Well, we all know that everyone loves to shop, and shopping and dining has become increasingly important to tourists, especially here in Las Vegas. Once upon a time, gaming was the number one reason people came here, but now it's the fabulous restaurants, it's shopping that equals Rodeo Drive, it's entertainment, and General Growth Properties, which owns about 200 shopping centers across the country, has put together a collection of 26 premier shopping centers across the country. And we work with travel and tour operators to create special packages, shop and dine, shop and beauty, special enhancements that make the shopping experience much richer and fuller bodied for those who like retail therapy. 26 shopping centers in about 15 major cities across the country: Dallas, Boston, New York, Chicago, LA. Most of the major metropolitan areas have an America's premier shopping place.
We do.
We work with major tour operators across the country, and those, of course, who book into all of our major cities. And again, we can customize a package. We can create a day of beauty, a spa day. We can bring shoppers into a store, let them meet a designer. They get special discounts on food, VIP service. Well, we're actually meeting with not only tour operators, but the media as well, because we want to get the word out to the travel media about America's premier shopping places. The free independent travelers enjoy the premier luxury shopping centers as much as the tour groups. And even as an independent traveler, you can come to the concierge desks at many of our premier shopping places and purchase special packages that give you VIP preferential treatment and discounts at your shopping centers. So yes, it's not only about reaching the trade, but it's also about reaching consumers. And consumers are looking for ways to add value to any experience, and shopping is not excluded from that category. And here in Las Vegas, we have a little unique situation where people come to our city and they expect to be entertained 24/7. And so our shopping centers are set up to be much more than just retail. They're entertainment, they're dining, and it just adds to that whole Las Vegas experience.